Steam distillation is a process used to collect essential oils. GCMS is a quality control test that reveals which constituents are present in an essential oil and at what amounts. This is important information for determining if the potency and purity of an essential oil meets quality control standards. Here is a beaker full of golf and ping pong balls that together represent the raw plant material. Each colored ping pong ball represents a different volatile aromatic compound. The golf balls represent other compounds found in the plant material that are structurally too large or heavy to be collected by steam distillation and will not be found in the essential oil. Examples of these compounds are hormones, vitamins, minerals, and proteins. Now water is poured into the beaker representing the process of steam distillation. Only certain balls rise to the surface, just as only volatile aromatic compounds are collected during steam distillation. The floating balls represent the pure essential oil yield. The essential oil is then tested with GCMS testing. This process separates the oil into its constituent parts by sending a sample of the oil through a machine called a gas chromatograph. Within the machine is a narrow tube called a column. Each constituent moves through the tube at a different rate depending on its mass and chemical structure. A detector at the end of the tube measures when and how much of the compound exits the tube. This provides a detailed report on which constituents are present in the essential oil and at what levels. In order to ensure therapeutic value, the essential oil must have a chemical profile that matches a known standard of other high-quality essential oils. In this demonstration, this standard is represented by the numbers on the sides of the beakers. If the amount of constituents collected matches the amount of constituents expected, the essential oil has the proper chemical profile to ensure a consistent therapeutic effect. This batch would be accepted. However, if the amount of constituents does not match, the batch would be rejected because it does not have the chemical profile known to ensure therapeutic effects.